away this time.
Anything you fancy?
I like the red ones myself. The purples will give you a lift on a gray day. Everything is excellent, really. Oh, not the yellows. Don't take them. They are liable to kill you. The mix is not quite right yet. Well, that's it. Dr. Bernhardt here, or in and out, as the case may be.
Yeah, I'm Jason. Dennis said you'd be able to help me, that you found one of my friends.
One of your friends? Huh. I am, distilling a batch later today.
What?
Oh, you mean the girl, Daisy.
Oh, it was Daisy.
I assumed you to be speaking in code.
Where is she?
Well, she's in my house. Here.
Burning up.
Yes, of course. When I found her, she had cut her arm, which in itself would be no cause for alarm, but she had cut through a field of anti-aris toxicaria. Upas trees. Highly poisonous latex. I have been administering an antidote, each hour. I'm afraid that another dosage may be required. I did just examine the box.
It's empty. Where should I go for more?
Set us up with a couple of cave mushrooms and we will be right as rain. Peruse the cliffs. To the west.
Thank you, Doctor. I'm sorry for the rush.
Think nothing of it. The girl must live. You and me both.
These cliffs aren't west. Great. You didn't mention the cave was underwater. This crazy doctor better know what he's doing. Leap of faith. Thank you.
This is new.
Together, and I can't believe how beautiful you are.
Shh. I'm gonna smack you feel like I did okay.
Promise Dad I take care of you all.
Riley is your little brother. He looks up to you.
Hey, Jake, you're gonna come to our house with me next month, right?
Yes, sir, busy. Dr. Earnhardt? Hello?
What are you afraid of? You're a natural, Deacon.
Great? Mushrooms. There they are. Whoa. How long was I down there?
Oh, Jason, what a pleasant surprise. I whipped up a couple of high notes since you were gone. Oh, yes, and the girl is now awake. Terrible fever, however. What did I do with the burgers? Oh, yes. I finished them off.
I have the mushrooms.
Delightful. Give them to me. I need a couple of minutes to prepare the medicine. Go check on her.